Hey traders, welcome back to the ComLucro channel. Today we're diving deeper into our technical analysis for day traders, from basics to advanced course, focusing on one of the most powerful tools, Fibonacci. In today's video, we'll be exploring how Fibonacci retracement and extension levels can help you identify areas of potential support and resistance, set price targets, and improve your entry and exit strategies. Understanding Fibonacci can help you stay ahead by finding those key levels where price might react. We'll start by explaining the origins of Fibonacci and its significance in trading. From there, we'll dive into retracement levels like 38.2%, 50%, and 61.8%, which indicate areas where trends might pull back before continuing. Then, we'll cover extension levels, such as 127.2% and 161.8%, and how you can use them to set precise price targets in trending markets. But why is Fibonacci so important for day traders? Simply put, it's one of the best tools for improving market timing. When used correctly, it provides clear areas to plan entries, exits, and manage risk effectively. So, if you're ready to deepen your knowledge and elevate your trading, don't miss the full video on our channel. Watch now.